I'm getting my storm shelter ready for severe weather season, and I have a few tips for you on what you should do when severe weather hits. Number one, clean out your storm shelter. Second, if you don't have a storm shelter, be sure to identify a safe space in your home. Third, make sure that you have your go bag ready to go in the event that a storm hits. The first thing that you'll want to have is a first aid kit. Next, make sure that if you don't have a fireproof safe, that you put all of your important documents for you and your family in a waterproof, sealable bag and take them with you. You'll want to take flashlights as well, a water bottle, snacks, a weather radio, and medications for you and your pets. Lastly, you'll want to make sure that you're wearing a good pair of tennis shoes or that you take a good pair of tennis shoes with you.